Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe. And Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Yalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of gods.
Holy laws decree your...
Give me
your strength, Egon.
You're up against me.
Go, no man.
Ah, smell of battle.
Show me why.
Ah, smell of battle.
That was a tenacious one.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin All-Father, command you. Become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Salvation. Farewell, defiant soul. Do not underestimate me. Be the first to strike. Fearsome foe. Here ends your miserable existence. Salvation. soul, you shall be freed. Foe. Your miserable existence. Is your salvation. Defiled soul, you shall be free. All to be purified in her own This should be easy enough. not underestimate me. Be the first to strike. This should be easy enough. We must heal our wounds and move on. Ah! world awaits salvation. Is that? A human. What are you doing here? No matter. I mustn't be distracted. Be the first to strike. Obliteration. fear, for this is your salvation. The Holy Lord decreed your obliteration. Be the first to strike. I must think of our next move. Move on. you are, defying the gods. Was a tenacious one. Purified, Her Odin. Move on. I will not stop until the world is saved. You are all to be purified, Her Odin. We should move on. and keep the fight. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. That was a tenacious one. Futile attempt. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Purification is at hand. Giant undead entity. No, wait. It's a Naglfar. Wretched soul, by Odin's command, you shall be purified. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Tear them asunder. Turn back from whence you came, lost soul. What is... Speak. Who or what are you?
I am... My name is Egon.
How is it that you became a Naglfar?
Naglfar? My apologies. I have no idea what just happened here.
Your soul attracted the souls of the undead. They distorted you and created a monster.
My soul? Who are you, exactly?
I am a Valkyrie. Odin has commanded me to purify the souls of the undead.
A Valkyrie? Like the goddesses of fate? I've heard of you in the old tales. It is said that you guide the souls of chosen warriors to Asgard. Which would mean... I'm dead. I'm sorry you went through all that trouble for me.
I have seen that soul somewhere before. No matter... I must inform Odin of this at once.